Myself and another associate minister was helping a church member after service one day who had a dead battery. And as we attempted to jump the car, we weren't able to get the car to start because it wasn't getting enough juice. As we messed around and we were able to get the ground on it, we were able to get enough juice to the battery to start her car. Just like the car's battery needing juice to start, in order for us to have eternal life, we must have Christ. And so many times people are trying to circumvent Christ to have eternal life, but there's no other way to get eternal life without Jesus Christ. And in 1 John 5:11, it states this, and in this testimony is true. God has given us eternal life, and this is in his Son, Jesus Christ.